हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू जूलॉजी सब्जेक्ट। टुडे टॉपिक इज फीटल डेवलपमेंट मंथ बाय मंथ, कॉन्सेप्शन टू ग्रोथ। बेबी विल डेवलप वीक टू वीक वंस द नेक्स्ट फ्यू मंथ्स। कॉन्सेप्शन, स्टेप वन ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्शन इज व्हेन द स्पर्म पेनेट्रेट द एग सेल टू कंप्लीट जेनेटिक मेकअप ऑफ द ह्यूमन फ्यूटस। At this moment, sex and genetic makeup of this fetus begins. About 3 days later, the fertilized egg cell divides rapidly and then passes through the fallopian tube into the uterus, where it attaches to the uterine wall. Attachment site provides nourishment to rapidly developing fetus become placenta. Baby's development at 4th week. After 4th week, basic structure of the embryo begin to develop into separate areas that will form head, chest, abdomen, fore and other organs contained within them. Baby's development at 8th week. At 8th week, fetus is about a half inch long. Facial features such as developing ears, eyelids and nose tip are presenting. The limb buds are now clearly arms and legs, while fingers, toes are still developing. Babies develop 12th week. At this week, fetus has grown to about 2 inches in length, 4.4 centimeters in length. May begins to move by itself. The fingers and toes are discernible. Fetal heartbeat may be audible by Doppler ultrasound. And developing of sex organs may be identified by ultrasound techniques. Baby's development at 16th week. At this 16th week, fetus is about 4.5 inches long and resembles an infant. Eye blinks, heartbeat is easier to locate. Facial features like nose, mouth, chin, ears are distinct. Fingers and toes are clearly developed. Skin on the fingers and toes even has pattern. Women should be able to feel uterus at about 3 inches below belly button. Baby development at 20th week. Developing fetus is about 6 inches long. May weigh about 10 ounces. The baby may begins to make movement that mother can feel at about 19 to 21st weeks. Baby movement is termed quickening. Can move itself, facial muscles, sucks its thumb. Baby development at 24th week. Baby weight 1.4 pounds. Can respond to sounds. The baby inner ear can develop at this 24th week. At 28th week, baby normally weighs about 2.5 pounds and has developed to point that if body is birthed prematurely for any reason. Baby 32th week. Baby developing at 32 week. Many babies about 4 pounds have movement that the mother can feel. Some womb begins to leak a yellowish fluid from the breast around this time. This is normal. This fluid is colostrum and its presence indicates breast are primed to start producing milk for the newborn baby. Babies develop at 36th week. Baby is about ready to be delined and has reached an average length of 18.5 inches from head to heel length. Weight about 6 pounds. Baby's weight and length are quite variable. Baby genetic, baby sex, may other factors. Finally, birth. Delivery due to birth date is calculated by estimating number of weeks delivery date.